We've got new music, some of you won't like it. It's 90s, okay, but we'll see how we go. Shoulders back, coming in, let's get started. Right, shoulders, glutes. Back the other way. Good morning, those that just joined us. Okay, relax the shoulders, feet still, side bend. Not warm enough to be outside today. I mean, it probably is, but I need to sleep up. So it is. Arms up. Push. Arms down, march. Yes. I will turn the music up a bit more once we get going. I'm up. Hamstring curls. Okay, knee lift opposite hands, knees. Right, those who wrote in at the beginning, we're doing 20 seconds on each one today. The big difference is we're doing two cardio followed by two strength. So it's going to be 10 lots of cardio followed by 10 lots of strength. Three, okay? So So we're going to start off with jogging and high knees. Now, when you do your high knees, I don't want you taking your arm across, okay? It's up in front, okay? Directly up in front. You can jump if you want. Are you ready? Go. In between, you need to use it. Right, off we go. So it's directly up in front, high as you can. Jump if you want to. So the idea is to get the knee up as high as you possibly can. Well done. That's marching. That's your job. Your high knees. Let's go. Go on, push those knees up as high as you possibly can. Only 20 seconds, so it's not too bad. Hold on. Rest. I think, excuse me, my knee is not great today at all. So, jogging isn't that comfortable. Well done. Actually, marching. Okay, high knees, let's go. Make sure you've got good posture for this as well. Ouch, but up. Go. Well done. Get ready for your high knees. Let's go. Come on. Well done. You've got one more set to do. Well done, March. This should be our last high knees coming up. Go. Well done. Back to marching. Well, if you need to, I've got to check this is right. Keep moving. Okay, so straight. We're doing a sumo, and I want the arms in the air. So as the arm, legs go down, the arms come up. Use the weight if you want to. And then we're doing a transverse lunge with a touch. Okay? So grab your weights. Ready? Go. is that. Okay. Well done. Not. Right, off you go. Well done. Okay, get ready for your sumo. Off you go. Go down as low as you comfortably can. Well done. Other side. Off you go. March. Okay, let's get ready for your sumo. Good. Go to the other side. Let's go. Last one. Here we go. Good, right, we're doing alternates this time. Off you go. And back to marching. Weights down, if I've got this right. Right, well done. Okay, we're going back to our cardio now. So this time we are doing a line jump, just a plain line jump with a squatty dog. Okay, ready? Go. Should be able to go quite fast because it's only 20 seconds. March. Well done. Don't be supposed to go if you wish. Let's go. Come on, push. Well done. Back to your line jump. Get ready. Go. Well done. That's marching. Get ready to spotty. Go. Well done. Ready for your line jumping. Excellent start. Back to spotty dog, get ready. Go. We've only got one more after this. Well done, back to marching. Spotty. Well done. Right, last line jump. Well done. Lucky dog. Ready? Let's go. Warming up nicely now. Excellent. Grab a drink. I think you might need one now. Keep your feet moving. Okay. Next lot is we're doing a one leg squat. So remember with this one, the other leg goes out straight in front. You go down so your knee doesn't go over your toe. Next one we are doing. Right, next we're going to do a backward lunge with arms to side. Okay. And we're doing alternate with those. So get ready when you hear the beep. Go. Right, I'm not using weights, but of course you can. The most important thing is that knee doesn't go over the toes. Good. Right. I'm going to use my weights first. Okay. Actually quite good this because it gives you a bit more stability on the back lunge. And just take your knees down as far as you're comfortable. Well done. Okay, we're going on the other leg. Please use your weights if you want to Off we go. This isn't going to go very fast. Okay. Grab your weights if you want to. Off we go. I've done this for a while. Throw your weights. Off we go. Positioning is really important with these. Well done. Wait. Let's go. I'm not sure if I lost count on that one, so I'm just going to wait and see if they're on the right. Yep. Okay, again, grab a drink if you want to. You keep moving. Right, we are doing twist. We go back to twist, followed by heel dip. Okay, so get ready. Go. Again, use your weights if you want to, jump if you want. You know what to do if you're not prepared to twist like this. Make sure you're causing damage, your shoulders are melted. You need to feel it in your oblique muscles, so no matter what you do, okay, yes. Heel digs. Okay, here we go. It does make a difference only doing 20 seconds, you can see. Well done, Mark. Okay, get ready for your twist. Let's go. Well done. Heel these.
Last heel dig. Well done. Grab a drink. Right, next exercise is a pulsing squat. So remember with this one, it's little tiny movements, okay? For as long as you can. Next is side lunge. Oh yeah, so let's run side lunge and a touch. Okay, side lunge, touch. We're touching the floor, okay? Not out, directly underneath. Ready? Off you go. I might add weights in a minute, you can see. You can really pulse to the music. Just check and make sure your knees are going over your toes first and then look directly ahead. I don't know if I missed a beat then. I did miss a beat, didn't I? That was the beat. Right. So, I am going to wait for this. I think I messed this up, haven't I? Yeah, we should have been doing this. Oh, just keep your feet moving. Right, when the beat goes next, I didn't hear it myself then. Right, off you go, side. Well done. I think I might just hold one weight for the passing. Off we go. Okay.
Okay, the faster you pass, obviously, the more work that your glutes and your quads are doing. I'll leave it down to you. Bye-bye. Upside now. Off we go. Good. Ready for your passing, get into position. Go. Well done. So it came size. Here we go. Make sure the foot is facing directly in front, not out to the side. Excellent. Get back into your squat position. Let's go. Well done, other side. Let's go. Should be it for that because we missed one out. Okay, it's not. So let's do another pulse and squat. Let's do a... Not quite sure what happened with all that. And relax. Okay, so we're just going to have a little... before we get to the floor, just gently kick behind. Might be quite tough for floor ones this morning. Might be. We'll have to wait and see how they work together. Okay, are you ready? Get onto your mat. You will want a weight. Well, if you want to use a weight, that is. One of them will be handy to have a weight with, should you say. Side which we'll start with the figure eight and then we'll see what happens. So we're in seated position for the first one, and this is the one where we lift the feet off the floor and tap to the side. Okay, then we're going down to a bear hug. So remember, with this one, we start off with our elbows touching our knees, head off the floor, straighten the arms, straighten the legs, bring them back in. Okay. Right, so get your weight ready if you're using it. Feet off the floor if you can manage. Ready? Go. The positive is that they are only 20 seconds. Well done. Get ready. Elbows to knees, straighten. If you can't manage that, take your feet down towards the floor and still straighten the arms. You have to concentrate if you're doing that. Hold on. Time to get ready. Go. Quads get a bit sore, put your feet down. It might be them before, okay, relax. Might be those that go before your abs today. Put into position, obvious. Off we go. Hope you're with me still. Hold on. Down we go. Okay. Okay, while you hold that, just change the music. Okay, up onto your hands and knees. You need your hands underneath your shoulders and your knees underneath your hips. And then arch your back up, high as you can to the ceiling. Now relax everything down to the floor. Let this all hang down. And again, arch up, really pulling your abdominals. And relax down. Okay, find neutral, take your hands out in front. and stretch back as far as you can. Really pull back with your arms so it goes all the way down your back. Okay, release that now. Pick up a knee. Hands on and lean forwards. Okay, if you want to stay in that position, do. Otherwise, just come back up. Grab your arm. Cover the right arm and push out with the knee. Other arm behind you and turn and look at that. Okay, we're going to do the same the other side. Bring the knee in front of your body, turn, look at the back hand. Okay, release. Now we're going back. Leg out straight. Feel the stretch going all the way up the back of that leg. Okay, now we're going to bend that knee, tuck it under, other leg out straight, down onto your elbows. Find a really good stretch in your glutes and hold it there. Okay, from here, come up onto your hand. Grab your foot, bring it in towards you so you can feel that down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that down. Now we're going to bring in the other knee. Hands on, forward. Okay, release that arm, pushing the knee out. Turn and look at the back hand. Okay. Release that, change, bring the knee across in front of your body. Again, turn, look at the hand. Okay, Okay, release that. We're taking back now. This is the one I can't do. So keep that one leg straight. Go back as far as you can. Feel the stretch going all the way up the back of that leg. Okay, tuck the foot under, down onto the elbows, straighten out the back leg, find a really nice stretch in your glutes, hold it there. Oh, great, sorry about that, someone's decided to ring me on a Saturday morning, so it's messing our music up, not what we need. Is the music going to come back on? Okay, come up onto your hand, grab the back of your foot, bring it in towards you. Okay, release that down, back onto your hands and knees. Tuck the toes under, straighten the legs, and then slowly climb up the body to finish. Well done.